Welcome back, lovely ladies. Today we are going to figure out fibroids. Figure out fibroids. Figure out fibroids. Ugh, it's like a tongue twister. Say that three times fast. Anyway, fibroids are something that you may never have to face because it generally tends to affect women age 30 or more. However, it is interesting to note that 25% of women will probably suffer from fibroids at one point in their life, though they'll never have symptoms and they'll never need treatment. So what the heck are fibroids? Fibroids are non-cancerous growths in the muscle walls of your uterus. Studies show that being overweight or having high blood pressure are major risk factors. Fibroids tend to shrink when your body goes through menopause. So what causes fibroids? Unknown. I know, sorry to disappoint you. The thing is that the growth depends on the estrogen levels in the body and as the woman continues to menstruate. And the sizes can vary. They can be so small that you need a microscope to look at them, or they can be really big as the uterus. Now, if you do have symptoms, some of them may include pelvic cramping when you're not on your periods, lower abdomen pain, lower back pain, painful sex, and increased urine frequency. The doctor will do an ultrasound to check for all of this. Now, some treatment options generally include getting on birth control pills or an IUD to help regulate the estrogen. And if it really, really, really comes down to it, surgery is also an option. Again, all of this varies on your diagnosis and the severity of your problem. So always remember to go to a doctor to get it checked out. So that's all I have for you today. You know the drill. So shoot me an email, send me an SMS, and subscribe to our channel. I'll see you guys later.